got her dance card all filled out?
Practically. Clinton Badger, Hugo Borbis, Sidney Gorsing. Oh, as you please. Everyone's a perfect horror.
She'll remember St. Louis.
Oh, look, there's Warren. That must be her. No, no, you go on. I have one more name to put.
He started there, and he was going to see him at 2:30.
Hello, Lon.
Good evening, Lucille. How are you, Warren?
Hello, old man. Good evening, sir.
Hello, Warren. Mr. Dollard, may I present my grandfather?
Grandpapa Fader. Oh, you're one of my favorite people.
Thank you.
Lon has spent hours talking to me about you.
Well, I can understand any young man wanting to spend hours talking to you on any subject.
Oh, good evening.
Hello. Miss Ballard, may I present Miss Smith?
Oh, I'm so glad to know you. Is this Esther or Rose? Oh, Esther will be along in a few minutes.
Ah, then this must be Rose.
Now, look, I'm going to take my life into my hands and say something. That is, if I can say it before Warren tries to strangle me.
Mm-hmm.
Well, we're all grown up. And if we'd only act that way, Warren would be here tonight with Rose instead of spending the evening talking about you and telling me that you're the only...
Oh, Lucille.
Well, you're not going to deny it.
No, I'm not.
Of course, that leaves Lon and me without partners, but otherwise it's a lovely arrangement.
I think we can work out that problem if we give it a little thought.
Well, we've got the whole evening to think about it. Hello. How are you, Warren?
Just fine, Esther. Miss Ballard, this is Esther Smith. Esther Lucille Ballard.
I've been very anxious to meet you.
Esther,
thank you.
We've been talking.
Yes, I wish I'd been here. Miss Ballard, I hope you don't mind, but we've taken the liberty of filling out your dance card for you.
Thank you. How considerate.
I'm so thrilled about you coming to New York. I want you to promise to let me give you your first party. You will, won't you?
Esther, the plans have been changed. Lucille suggested that Lon and she pair off tonight and Warren and me. The plans have been changed. Oh.
What's this about Miss Ballard's dance card?
Oh, I must have mislaid it. I better go and find it, though.
Try looking in your hand. Clinton Badger, Hugo Borbett, Sidney Gorsy.
How about a dance?
Well, if you're on my card. May I have my card, please?
Is this Miss Ballard's card?
Well, let me see. Oh, no, I made a mistake and put your name on my card. That's yours. Thank you. Mine.
Why, Lon, you're down for the first dance.
Hello.